Hi, I'm Inda from Dusty Motors, and today I'd like to introduce a brand new product, which is a dust cover for HPA Savage Flux model. Now I'll show you how to properly apply the shroud. Cut the included Velcro tape into a few pieces according to the length required and apply them as shown. And remember that the surface must be clean and dry. That's it, the only thing left to do is to cover the chassis with a shroud. Here's the car with the shroud applied. As you may see, shroud comes with a zipper, so you may quickly connect, disconnect your batteries and turn on off your car. There is no point using a shroud cover without a center skid plate. Thank you for watching and visit us at dustymotors.com. Have fun!